Hi there. So for this problem, the information that we are given is that there is a bus. Let's call its mass just simply.